Well, what can I say? That I love Elizabeth Windsor. Well, maybe I do, as she is an example of how I don't want to be. She is a massive reason in Network for Change, virtually obsolete. See, they had to be exiled, scattered, culled. Like those people who played football in the trenches. London says they were nuts. Says that about me too. And many others. Yet unlike Network for Shelves, Network for Change were as altruistic as can be.